Campbell! I need you all here now!
I don't think we should stay here too long, Rad.
Roger that! Move!
Move your asses!
On it! Rally on me!
Taking fire! More Germans!
Go over there! Give me a base of fire on that position. Attack that drill! Heavy base of fire! There! Now!
Base of fire here! There's more of them!
Watch out! Throw the grenade! Cover there!
Here we go!
I'm taking some fire here!
Move your asses!
Get fire! Push around him! Got another!
Focus your
can't get there!
Move! Fast! Cover there! Set up there!
We really gotta stop meeting like this, Red!
I really don't think we should stay here!
All right, well, who's going left this time?
You fucked up here, Sarge. You... everything. I had to get us here. Huh.
Take the bastard down! Fire the hole! I'm throwing a grenade! Suppressing fire! Cover me with all you got! Put some fire on him!
Kill him!
Attack them! Target them! up your asses!
It's amazing how quickly we lost control of the situation.
You did well, Sergeant. You helped accomplish a very important objective. If the 82nd had failed in St. Savoy, taking Cherbourg would have been a pipe dream. Something wrong, Sergeant?
It's just that I believed I could succeed where I thought Baker had failed. But I couldn't. Bill Doyle.
No, you didn't, son. You did exactly what needed to be done. Exactly. And so did Sergeant Doyle. It's something to be proud of.